Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. NASA warns of another asteroid 2009 FJ1 threatening Earth. The sixth most dangerous asteroid on the European Space Agency's list of near-Earth hazards 2009 FJ1, an asteroid that could crash into Earth. Will an asteroid fall on May 6th that will destroy the Earth? This is what we know about the 2009 JF1. Huge asteroid the size of the Great Pyramid, that it's 420 feet or 128 meters across, and assuming it hits Earth, it would strike with a force of 230 kilotons, 230,000 tons of TNT. An impact would 15 times larger than the Hiroshima atomic bomb. What is the probability that asteroid 2009 JF1 will hit Earth in May? The Earth exists in a dangerous environment. Cosmic bodies, like asteroids and comets, are constantly zooming through space and often crash into our planet. Most of these are too small to pose a threat, but some can be cause for concern. However, NASA has not reported a possible destruction of the planet soon. NASA, for its part, has qualified to the asteroid 2009 JF1 as an object no danger. That is, it will approach Earth on May 6, 2022, and will not cause risk to humanity. Thank you for watching.